I've kind of known about Leslie before we actually started dating, but our actual first encounter was at Chamorro Village.
I was dragged to go to Chamorro Village with my friend. Yeah, we were just going to get barbecue, you know, one Wednesday night. And she knew that I loved surfing at that time. And I was like, oh yeah, meet my surfer cousin.
What did I first think when I first saw Leslie? I was like, why is this girl wearing high-heeled boots to Chamorro Village? She's pretty crazy to be walking on this unleveled gravel, but she's handling it, and she's actually gonna order food from us, and she's gonna eat some amazing shish kebabs.
I thought he was a chill guy, I guess, and I thought it was cool that he surfed.
Spending the rest of my life with Leslie was a decision that I think I came up with earlier than Leslie figured out. Before Leslie, there was a lot of mistrials and a lot of other people who I dated, but it wasn't always going to be the one.
It sounds super cliche, but my past experiences before him led up to what I was looking for in a guy.
There were certain characteristics that I was always looking for someone to be the one, and one of them was definitely passion.
Adventurous, for sure.
One of them was to have a drive to continue to improve themselves.
Always learning, always growing, and that's someone that I wanted.
And the last one was to always show love for their family.
That's what I find in Alvin. I couldn't ask for anything more, really.
Forgive. Get mad, forgive, get mad, and love.
I proposed probably in the most expected way as possible. I left hints on Instagram an hour throughout the whole entire day. I told her to get ready, we were gonna have dinner.
He proposed to me at table 35 in front of our immediate family.
And then I gave my speech about how she is my moon, she's my tide changer, and how she can show her face to the world, and the world will always view her as beautiful as she is. And pop the question.
My reaction to the proposal was very much in shock. It's like no reaction at all. I don't even think I said yes.
I didn't really get a solid yes verbally. I got a nod. And I took it.
I couldn't even process my emotions, to be honest, and that's why my reaction was so delayed. I think I cried like maybe 3 minutes after the proposal.
Always cherish her, love her always.
Always respect, always forgive, and just always love, for sure. Always inspire each other.
Remember our wedding, 3 years, Alaska. Think about it.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby.
Wow. Yeah.